Can I create an API from scratch using Apigee API management platform? So let's discuss it. Apigee is an API management platform, and we can't directly create API from it from the scratch. Okay. And APIs are typically built using backend services, which are then managed and secured using platforms like Apigee. Apigee can, however, help you create an API proxy to manage and secure your existing APIs. To create an API from scratch, you need to follow these general steps. So what are these general steps? So first is define the API. Here, we determine the purpose, functionality, and resources your API will provide, and design the API endpoints, request and response formats, and define the data models. And you have to now choose this technology stack. So once having defined your goal and you have defined the API, you have to select a programming language, framework, and database suitable for your API. So common choices include, because you'll be encountering ASP.NET Core and C#, is one of the very powerful tool for creating web API, RESTful HTTP web API. So that comes as first of the choices. And then Java with Springboard and Node.js with Express and Python with Flask or Django. And finally, Ruby with Rails. Then you have to implement the API. Develop your backend services by writing the code for your APIs, implement the logic for each endpoint, and define how the API interacts with the database or other services. Test the API. Test your API to ensure it functions correctly and securely. Use tools like Postman or Curl to send requests to your API endpoints and verify the responses. And if you choose to use ASP.NET Core with C#, in the development environment, you could also use the Swagger tool to send requests and receive responses, which is embedded into your ASP.NET Core project itself. And then deploy the API, deploy your API to a suitable hosting environment, such as AWS, Google Cloud, or Heroku, or even Azure. Set up a domain, configure SSL, TLS for secure communication, and SSL means secured socket layer or transport layer security for secure communication, and ensure proper scaling and load balancing. So once you have created your API from scratch, you could then use Apigee to manage and secure it as follows. Create an API proxy. Now this will be covered in detail later in this course. So I'm not going to take it over here and leave it to the rest of this course. Configure policies. Add policies for security, traffic management, and other requirements to your API proxy. So policies are like piece of functionalities which are available to us as developers without writing any custom code, like authentication, authorization, traffic management, security. So they are ready built, custom built policies. You can just put it into your API proxies that you are going to create with API management, Apigee API management platform. Okay. So test and deploy. Test the API proxy and deploy it in the desired environment within Apigee. Monitor and analyze. Use Apigee's analytics features to monitor the performance, usage, and security of your API, and continuously analyze the data to identify areas of improvement and optimization. Now, by combining your custom-built API with Apigee's API management features, you can create a secure, efficient, and scalable API infrastructure.